We're in Microsoft Word 2013. I'm going to show you how to create a custom line numbering option. If we click on under page layout, the line numbers option, and choose continuous, you can see it automatically creates a number for every line. But if we choose to create a custom one, we choose line numbering options, and from here we click on the line numbers button. We can check the box, and we can start at line number one. We can do from text automatic. We can count by ones, we can count by twos, threes, fours, etc. We can do numbering to restart each page, so it starts over at one again, restart each section, or we can do continuous. So if we click OK and then we click set as default, then this will be the default way that the document is set up. If we just click OK without doing that, then you can see that it numbered things by fours the way we changed it, and it gave the line spacing that we specified as well, and now we have this custom numbering option. So we can go back in and change it if we want, or we can just set to none if we want to remove them.